Hey pretties, it's Keisha, so welcome back. I hope to make this really short and sweet. As promised, I wanted to show you guys just my experience with getting a closure installed for the first time. And I have the hiccups. Anyways, I am on a protective style journey for 3 months. I'm 2 months in and my protective styling plan is to go back and forth between my wigs and my 10-minute sew-in, which I'm wearing with a closure. Have a whole entire in-depth review about this unit. If you saw that, then you know how much I love it. I absolutely am obsessed with this concept. I'm still enjoying the unit. So full and thick and just a beautiful hair. It really cuts down that time in the salon by like 75-80%. Anyway, so I really, really just want to thank you guys so much for even suggesting it, and especially coming from where I was wearing my sew-ins, you know, leaving out my section of hair and basically just subjecting it to damage that I'm able to protect just about all my hair. Of course, I have my hairline out. I will always leave my hairline out because I just feel like so necessary in order to keep it looking at least a bit more natural, you know? So I was sent this closure from Wigirl at aliexpress.com. I'm definitely glad that my first experience was with a silk-based closure. I feel like this looks so, so much more natural and believable. Like, it looks like it is growing out of my head, honey. Okay, so so a quick review on the actual closure. So I haven't had it installed that long, but so far so good. Don't want to rant and rave about it yet because it's still so early. So, but what I can tell, it straightened out really well, and I've co-washed it and it reverted back to its wavy texture. It was actually really, really pretty. I let it air dry and I have not been noticing or getting any tangling or shedding. So next time I'm definitely going to sit the closure a lot closer to my hairline. I feel like I could, you know, bring it forward a bit more. I will know for next time how to make it exactly to my liking. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the footage. Quick note though, the braid down pattern that you see is not what I have going on under here now. I didn't like how things were sitting, and so she redid the braid down pattern. Really helped lay the closure down extremely, extremely flat. So basically the idea is the exact same as far as sewing down the 10-minute sew-in and the closure as well. So let me know what you guys think. Thank you for the closure suggestions and converting me. So thank you guys for helping me along my journey as well. Hope you guys enjoy the footage and I will see you in my very next video. Bye pretties. So before installing the 10-minute sew-in unit and the closure, we just start by braiding down my natural hair. And she is using a beehive pattern and just braiding and wrapping that braid around and around and around my head. So once all of my hair is braided down in the beehive pattern, she's just going to take the tail end of my hair and basically weave it under and just wrap it around and just tuck it away so everything is nice and flat. So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see. Next, she's applying just a few drops of oil to my scalp just to keep it from being dry and itchy and just have it be moisturize while it's under the unit. So here we start installing the closure and she's just going to stitch it down on the outermost braid, and I also have it placed in the middle of my hair since I like to wear my middle parts. She's just going to start stitching about 1 to 2 inches on this front side and then go over to the opposite side to stretch it across and stitch it down while it's nice and taut. So now that the front two corners are stitched down in place and pulled taut, you're just going to continue stitching all the way around the closure. We'll be right back. So now that the closure is installed, it's time to install the 10-minute sewing unit, which I am obsessed with. And just starting on one side, you're just gonna stitch it down around the closure and bring it around to the other side. So basically this unit is just sewn down around the perimeter of my hair, around the sides and the nape, and that's it. Super easy, 10 minutes to install, and then we're just going to flat iron the closure to blend it in since it was a wavy texture, and then of course get my middle part together. At this point I didn't realize that my edges had not been left out. Also, I wasn't really feeling how the closure was sitting. I felt like it was a bit high, and so we actually had to go back in and open the entire braid down pattern and reinstall the unit, which actually didn't take very long because she braids super fast, and again it's a 10 minute sew-in, so it took really no time at all. Once we got everything laying nice and flat and my edges pulled out, these were the final results. By the way, pretties, if you're in the LA area, I would love to see you at the Beauty and Hair, a Fair and Runway show hosted by 102.3 and celebrity hairstylist Kim Kimball. I'm going to be one of the guest speakers along with a few of your other favorite vloggers. So definitely come say hi, enjoy the manicures and the massages, all the free pampering, the free products and gift bags, and of course the amazing fashions at the runway show. Definitely hope to see you pretties there.